Is expected to sign a long-delayed $95 billion foreign aid package, which he has called a bipartisan victory. The U.S. Senate overwhelmingly approved the massive package overnight. The bill provides $61 million in aid to Ukraine, Israel, and Taiwan. It also includes a national security measure which could force Chinese company ByteDance to sell its app TikTok to a U.S. buyer. If it doesn't do so within a year, the app could be banned nationwide.